What are you thinking about, Edie?
The holographic theory of existence posits we are just two-dimensional information painted on the cosmological horizon. However, the holographic consciousness I recognize as myself is only able to perceive matter and energy. Thus, I am able to theorize the true nature of existence but never experience it. Possibly even the Reapers are limited this way.
Okay, bad question.